how to draw a bear. Start with a big squished circle, a big round head, another squished circle for the nose, with a triangle inside, and a happy, happy smile. Two semicircles for closed, joyful eyes, and two circles for bright, rosy cheeks. The ears are next. More semicircles, two for each ear. A long curved line for our bear's back, all the way around. A big curve for the belly. Then loop around for the paw. Come down on the other side and down from the head to draw the second leg and paw. We need another leg. How many legs do bears have? A straight line finishes the belly, and then one more leg. Bears have four legs! Don't forget a cute round tail. What a beautiful bear! Let's go over our lines so they are nice and bold before we color our bear. Our bear looks amazing! Cute and happy! Curves for the belly and curves for the legs. Bears have four legs. Brilliant! Let's color our bear. Brown first. Dark brown for the two legs behind. Take your time to color your bear. Dark brown for the cute tail too. I think we need more brown for our bear. A lighter brown this time. Brown for the outer ears and brown for the face. Color all around the nose and the cheeks. There are many types of bears. What kind of bear is our bear? It's not a panda bear. It's not a koala bear. It's not a polar bear. Coloring it brown. So it must be a brown bear! Brown bears are also called grizzly bears. Our bear is brilliantly brown! Belly. The last color is pink. Pink for the inner ears and pink for the rosy cheeks. You did it! Fantastic job! Well done!